Thank you. Thank you. charming wizard when it comes to cutting up. I can graft a chicken's gizzard on the wishbone of a pup. And here's the great experiment I'm just about to tackle, to find out if the net result will bark or crow or cackle.
Thank you. Hello there. What's the matter? Why are you so sad?
I'd like to be in the parade, but I haven't any pretty clothes to wear.
Now don't be so downhearted. There's no need to cry. You're going to be the Cookie Queen, all alone the reason why. Got to put your hair up. Here's the way to do it. There's nothing to it. You're going to be the sweetest one of all. But you're pretty. Yumpty dumpty diddy. Just wait and see. You're going to be the sweetest one of all.
Said no to everyone. What can we do?
What can we do?
What can we do?
What can we do?
price would be, marry me.
No me, no me.
Perhaps you better marry all three.
Ah! I say, don't crown the king that way.
The king?
The king?
The king?
The king? The king?
Hail, oh hail the king!
The king!
Let the boys as ring!
Boys as ring!
It's a story of Susie. She was a beautiful new car, and she sat in a big auto showroom all day long flirting with the people passing by. One day, her flashing grill caught the eye of a neat little man in a brown suit. When he saw Susie, it was love at first sight.
Isn't she a beauty? Why, she's the sweetest little car money can buy. I know you'll be happy with her. Now, if you'll just sign here, my friend, she's all yours.
Yeah, it was as simple as that. Susie was sold. Susie was a happy little car. She glided down the avenue. The minute she stepped out on the main drag, Susie found herself in pretty fast company. But then she had a lot of pep and pickup, and she soon learned her way around. Susie loved the parking lot society, where she could rub fenders with the best of them. She met all the big wheels, big cabs, dignified limousines. It was a great place to make new contacts. Oop, sorry. But at the end of the day, it felt mighty good to be home in her own cozy little garage, where she could just relax and let her tires cool off. But as the years passed, Susie's mileage rolled up and she began to show her age. Her color was fading, and she developed carburetor trouble. And she was losing some of her old pep and pickup, too.
Hey! Get this stalling!
Get moving!
Susie was all run down and long overdue for a checkup.
afraid she's in pretty bad shape, mister. Fact is, she needs a complete overhaul.
No, no. What I need is a new car.
Come in and see Maniac Martin. We're not selling them, folks. We're giving them away. We know we're crazy, but look at the...
What was to become of Susie? Who would want a worn-out old coupe? It was back streets and dark alleys. Susie was on Skid Row. Susie was left out in the cold. Abused, neglected, she soon lost all her self-respect. It was plain to see that she was getting out of line. One dark night, as she sat all by herself on a lonely street, a stranger stepped out of the shadows. Her oil ran cold. Susie was a stolen car.
Calling car 47. Watch for stolen car. Small blue coupe. License number A72.
The end had come. She was a battered old wreck, and they dragged her away to the junkyard. Susie had come to the end of her road.
Hey, mister! What do you want for this old blue heap here?
Say about $15.
Oh, gee whiz, I've only got $12.50.
Well, take her away, son. She's all yours.
They stripped her fenders, chopped her top, shackled her down, and hopped her up. She felt 50,000 miles younger. It was a miracle. That's what it was. And it couldn't have happened to a nicer little car.
Thank you. Like in a surprise, Mickey, with some cookies like his mother used to make.
Oh, gosh.